Hello, kids. Welcome back to Dixie Storytime World. I hope you all have a big smile on your face and you're all doing well today. Let's read Princess Penelope and the Runaway Kitten. Let's turn the page one more time, one more time. Let's start. In Royal Town Palace, one long, lazy day, Princess Penelope wanted to play. But Daddy was reading and Mommy was knitting, so she thought she'd make friends with the mischievous kitten. Penelope giggled. The kitten looked funny, with pink wool all tangled around his white tummy. But then off he ran, with a swish of his tail, leaving behind him a pink woolly trail. Penelope chased him, and Doggy came too. The cage door swung open, and out the birds flew. They looked in the throne room and round the gold chairs, but where was the kitten? He dashed to the stairs. Penelope followed the trail up and down. Where can he have got to? She said with a frown. She rushed to the garden. I think that it's clear a runaway kitten has had fun around here. And then the tired princess sat down with a bump while the kitten escaped with a skip and a jump. Penelope followed. Oh, please come back, Kitty. The wool will be ruined and it was so pretty. But the kitten went scampering past the tall trees and on through the cabbages, spinach and peas. He dashed through the kitchen and startled the cooks. The pots banged and clanged as they swung from their hooks. The parlour maid squealed and dropped the cakes on the floor. Then Penelope spotted him dash through a door. There you are, said the princess. Let's sort out this muddle. But the kitten was having a sleep and a cuddle. The end. Thank you for listening to this story, kids. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe so that you will receive notifications when I upload another story just for you. I'll see you soon. Take care and bye for now.